Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome to part 5 of this playthrough of Metroid Zero Mission. Let's get started. I think we're gonna make it to Kraid this time. Alright. Let's see, where do we want to go? Let's try going... Have we gone down and left yet? Let's find out. Them saves. You can never be too careful. Let me just say that. Okay. You never know when the power's just gonna go out on you. At least that happened to me a lot growing up. I don't know if that's happened to you, but it's happened too many times for me. I can kind of see a track of where we need to go. Yeah, I've got to go up here. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Okay. It's an unknown item. Analysis inconclusive. Item incompatible with current suit. Golly gee. I'm so glad, you know, in Super Metroid and those other games, we didn't, get useless items. Granted, you could argue, like, oh, well, we couldn't do that before. We couldn't destroy those huge boxes before, but... What are they even for? Just to hinder us for, you know, 30 seconds more of gameplay? But I digress. Ow, stop. Yeah, crap. Sure, let's go to the right. Two life. I don't know if that was even worth any I've lost or. That's why we save the game, folks. Ooh. It's like not even that hard. I mean, Super Metroid, it's a lot harder. It's just that little hitbox. You have to hit him in the head first. Let me go over here or something. Something's worth it. Oh, so we can go through the floor, but we can't. Okay. Secrets over here, no blue secrets. And then we're back up here. Duck.
Come on.
rushing me. I thought I killed it. Get off of him. Gosh. Save it again. No fools. Because I probably will die here. Not been doing very well on collecting on this run. Save us a second. Over here. Yay. Let's go. I didn't die, guys. It's amazing. Yeah. Okay. Is this blow upable? Only to a fast boy. Which is probably what we're going to get over here. Yes. Speed booster. I guess we'll get in there as well. Get all of our missiles back. And of course, we look for those secrets from behind the Chozo, because that happens sometimes. Okay. No secrets there, but we're gonna start running. Ooh. Let's go see what's in here. it'll wall me, but it will do. Just get up in there. Oh, jump. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck. Can't jump that high. No, stop. Okay. 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 Yes, see, that was exactly what I'm talking about. You can just go so fast, and you jump, and you'll use your super speed to go straight upwards. Okay, that looks like a suspicious ball. Okay, we can't do that until we got an item for later on in the game, the screw attack item. But you know what, guys? That's actually going to do it for this part. So I want to thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next part. If you like what you saw, definitely consider subscribing. It helps me out a lot. Also, leave a comment. I like to read those, and it sure means a lot to me. Anyway, stay tuned for next time, guys. Have a good day and night whenever you're watching, and we'll catch you later.